Janatul Maisha, student of class 5, Maktabit Gov Girls High School, Chakpur. Today, I read a text from our English for Today book. This topic is my home district. So now, I starting to tell this text. My home district is Kisharganj. It is about 145 kilometers from Dhaka. It is a district headquarters. The district has 8 municipalities, 13 upazilas, 108 unions and 1,745 villages. The name Kisharganj comes from the name of an old landlord known as Broja Kishore Pramanik or Nanda Kishore Pramanik. The area of Kisharganj municipality is about 10 square kilometers. The river Narmada flows through the town. Kisharganj is a small town, but there are many important places in and around it. The largest is fairgrounds called Solakia Eid Grounds, and the well-known government college, Gurudwar College, are in the town. People from many districts come to this place to celebrate Eid. The Pagla Mosque is also my home district. Outside the town, you can see Shah Muhammad. Visit the fort of Isha Khan at Jangalbari. You can also see the Shah Muhammad Mosque at Agarashindur. Near the Phuleshwari River, you can see the Shiva Temple of Chandrabati. Kisharganj is also home district of some famous people. Chandrabati is the first woman poet of Bangla literature, was born here. Two writers of children's literature, Upendra Kishore Roy Choudhury and Sukumar Roy, are also from here. The great painter Zainul Abidin comes from Kisharganj too. Syed Nazrul Islam, the first acting president of Bangladesh, is also from here. I love my home district. Thanks all of you for watching this video. Bye-bye.